Hey guys, Jester 6 here again. This is the mast crane that I'm working on. I made it out of solid 5mm aluminium, which is coming in very handy. Glad I bought it. It's still a little rough there, don't worry. Probably get painted too, I'm not sure yet. So that's the top section. This is the insert section. Which I've left a bit of a standoff there to try and give me a bit more line reach with the sail attachments. Not sure, this is how I actually envisaged it going together. Now the two square tags there you'll see at the top, I'm going to put a pin through there and before I epoxy it. But this is an alternative. I just wondered what you guys thought. Is there any advantage to having the lower edge, the flat, or the curved, or the angled? The original's lower flat, but I kind of like it this way up. Looks a bit better to me. But what do you think?